My name is Larry Sanders. I'm standing for Parliament for the Green Party. And my brother is Bernie Sanders, and he's running for president.
I owe my brother an enormous amount. And it was my brother who actually introduced me to a lot of my ideas. So I hope my brother does very well in his race for Parliament in the UK.
I don't think we're out of the mainstream. I think what we've noticed is that the mainstream has been ignored for a long time. I mean, the development of politics, can you believe that you can have a politics in which people, which has vast amount of money, rich countries, and more of it goes to a very tiny number of people? You can hardly believe a democratic country will accept that as the mainstream, if only for the fact that most people don't have a lot of money. So something has gone strange.
We have poverty at a level as high as it's been in the last 60 years.
In terms of his dedication to his own views, he hasn't shifted an inch. Somebody said this, I think it's true, his hairdo is a giveaway. And you see, well, these guys probably didn't start up with hairdos like that, but somehow they thought that a powerful man, like a United States Senator, who may be a chair of a very important committee like Bernard has, that's a different, you have to look a little different. Bernard, outside and inside, has not altered. In practice, on the streets, in a way, and he learned in the stacks in the library. Right. I don't think he learned much in class, but he did learn a lot reading. He read hugely. I think inevitably it brings back thoughts of childhood, of family.
My dad came to this country at the age of 17, dropped out of high school, never made any money. My mother graduated high school.
My parents would have been over the moon.